Hi, everybody. It's me, Jerry. I have a special guest. I have my lady here with me today, and we're going to do another vlog. This is day three. Since I've been sheltered in place, I decided to start vlogging, try to do this YouTube thing. So something new, and I have a special guest with me today. So today what we're going to do is we're going to talk about the coronavirus, give you guys an update on how we've been doing. Since everything's been shut down, and then after that we're going to watch two videos and do a reaction to that. So from then or now we're going to just talk about coronavirus and what have you been doing since we've been sheltered in place. And I'm not working. My job's not essential. She's still working. So how are you feeling right now?
I don't know. I feel a lot of things. Stressed, overwhelmed, annoyed, irritated, yeah. Everything.
Yeah, I'll be hearing all the stories when she come back home from work, and I was like, well, I kind of miss work because I'm at home with the kids 24/7, and my two oldest kids, Kais and JK3, they're fine. It's just my youngest, Mason, he's one, and he's just bouncing off the walls. He's climbing on everything, and he's giving me a hard time. And she's at work, and I'm at home with Mason all day, and it's I'm kind of...
He's terrible already.
He's almost terrible, too. So he's getting there, but man, I need a break.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, we just here giving you guys an update, let you know how we're doing during this time. But leave a comment down below and let us know how you're doing during this time. I know it's hard to be sane, so... Yeah.
Okay. How are you?
How am I? Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm good. I'm Gucci.
You sure?
Yeah.
I feel like this little shelter in place got you on edge.
On edge, yeah. I am a little... mentally, it is draining. Not being able to get up and go and come back and do your normal routine. So everything is switched up. Of course, I'm out of work. Most of my jobs, I work multiple jobs, so... Can't really do much. Can't do no photography, anything right now. So it's different, but I'm not complaining.
That's good though. Yeah. You're at home with the kids.
Yeah, slow me down a little bit, you know.
Family time.
Yeah, family time. But I am a little busy, but, you know, it's okay. Anything else you want to say about the coronavirus shelter in place? When do you think we're going to be done with everything?
I don't really know. I just feel like they keep... extending it, and it's like it goes from one day to another, and they said May 6th, so prayerfully May 6th, because I'm ready to get back to our normal lives.
Yeah,
ready to have some freedom, hopefully go on a little vacation when all this is over, because work is stressful. I mean, it's a blessing that I still have my job during all of this, but
chaos,
it is beyond stressful.
So you mentioned vacation. So what is the first thing you want to do once they release everybody to say they can go and do whatever they want, go back to normal? What's the first thing you want to do?
Honestly, just get away. Anything other than Fresno for sure. The beach, maybe.
Yeah, we got to get out of Fresno.
The beach. Like I said, Kais, she feels that she's just stuck inside all the time. She's a busybody, too. She likes to go out and do things and have fun. So... preferably like Disneyland, Six Flags, somewhere of that sort. And maybe just let Mason run off all his energy.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, I agree. I just want to, you know, go to the beach and get some sand in my toes, you know, wash the water. Maybe go to Santa Monica. Santa Monica's pretty nice. So yeah, just, you know, maybe, you know, like you, I want to get out of Fresno, go to the beach, take the family with us, have a family trip, just to, you know, have a little time to ourselves, you know, before we go back to work. Because I don't think I'm going to go back to work right away.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of ease into it, you know. So, other than that, we're going to go into our first video. What's our first video we're going to see?
It is somebody named Playboi Carti.
Playboi Carti.
Don't know who that is, so I'm very interested to see what it's about. It's called Meh.
Meh.
Meh. Meh.
I think that's right. Nah.
So we'll see. Okay. And yeah.
All right. Let me get this queued up. And then we're going to go ahead and... I'm not even going to lie. I thought that was Young Thug for a minute, like just the hair and everything.
Oh my god!
I'm a big Young Thug fan, so.
Oh no, honey, like Young Thug. That ain't him.
It looked like him a little bit.
I don't know who that is. Beast nice, subtle.
You said what again?
I said the beast's really nice and smooth. Yeah. Kind of reminds me of a ice cream tone mixed with something. I don't know. It's nice though.
Yeah, the beat is catchy. Nice. Get stuck with the beat. I don't know what he's saying yet, but the beat is hard, so I don't even care what he's saying. But yeah, I wonder, maybe we should have got the one with the lyrics.
Yeah, because I can't make it out.
Yeah, huh, let's see. We still got some time. No, the video is like, it's like very moody. Like most videos are lit up pretty nice evenly, but you can like the mood that he's setting is kind of, it's moody.
Dark.
Yeah, it's like it's got the shadows in it. You know, he really feeling himself. Like.
Clearly, because he ain't saying So what did you think about it? I don't know. It's not.
why are you making that thing?
Because it's really not something I would like really listen to realistically. Mm-hmm. I mean, I already don't know who the artist is, but the beat is very nice. Mm-hmm. I give him that. I mean, I just feel like maybe blasting it really loud, just like letting the beat just talk to you itself. Yes, but I really don't know what he's saying. And the video is just, like, different for sure. I'm not understanding the naked females in the back, but okay.
They got to have the naked
like,
women
but
in
what
there.
Are they dancing? Like, what are they in there being What's naked the and doing? Like, I don't get it. And then he ain't even dancing with them. He on the carpet or the backdrop in his own little world, literally.
Yeah.
I don't know. He like just wandering off in space, basically.
Pretty much.
And they just in the dark corner dancing.
Hmm.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't know. The pros and cons for me. The cons, I really don't know what he's like saying most of the song. I don't know what he's talking about. It's not something that I would really listen to. As far as the cons, the pros, the beat is hard. I don't know. I might just listen to the instrumental.
Yeah, the beat is nice.
Maybe some ad-libs from them, but as far as the whole song-wise, I can't really get into it, you know. He ain't fazed. He ain't worried about him. Like, whoever he's talking about.
He's doing his own thing.
Yeah, he's vibing to himself. He's in tune with himself. He ain't really worried about, you know. And he's like, basically, y'all testing me, you know. Mm-hmm. The pro, I would say, is the fact that, I mean, it is different. Mm-hmm. And he's being creative. I kind of like people who go outside the box, who's not afraid to do something different. No matter how many people judge him. So I'll give him that. You know, he's doing his own thing. He doesn't really care what people think. And you can see it, how the way he's moving and he's acting in the video. He don't care what people think.
I mean, I like that. I like you that, know? Too. I like the fact that he's literally in his own little world.
He is.
But as far as understanding what he's saying.
We got to pull up the lyrics.
Like, I'm not getting it. People are just literally out here.
They're making money.
We
can make this. Like, we can make this track.
Like, I mean, all we gotta do is say a couple of little words.
Yeah.
Like, I don't get it, but I mean, the beat is definitely
a couple of words you can't really understand, huh? It's like another language.
Yeah. Make a song real quick.
So, yeah. That's the video, Playboi Carti. Meh. Meh. So, you guys got our reactions and how we felt about the video. Let us know how you guys feel. Meh. And what you guys think. Meh. That's a cool title. Meh.
Like, yeah. That's how you feel, like, blah. Meh. Like,
I got a song out right now. What's it called? Meh.
And it sounds like meh.
Meh.
And I don't even know what that
means. That beat is meh. That beat is meh.
Okay. Next video, because I'm done with this one.
We're going to move on to our next video. And what's our next video?
Kelly Rowland, My Girl.
Okay, what's the title?
Coffee.
Coffee.
So hopefully it's good.
So we're going to move on to Coffee by Kelly Rowland.
I guess I'll put my arm down.
Put your arm down?
I had it up, but I felt awkward. Sucky skinny.
Coffee and sex in the morning. Breakfast and bed every morning.
Okay. So we paused it, we're only 22 seconds in. So what's your thoughts so far?
Bomb location.
Yeah, location is
no,
nice.
No, seriously. Very nice location.
I like the color, too.
Somewhere we should be after thing is over.
Oh, vacation?
Right.
You got to figure out where this location is. Maybe we do some research afterwards and see where she shot this video. The location is really dope.
Yeah. So far, so good, though. I like it.
Colors. She looks really fit right now. I don't know how old she is. It's probably, what, 35, 40?
I don't know.
But she looks like she take care of her body, and she's really fit. So we're going to continue. Bye.
Before you go to work, I need you to go to work. Part of my sincerity, you know I'm a remedy. My love be a therapy, all around remedy. Baby, who is telling me these bitches will never be? Put it down like it's heavy, baby. Honeymoon and we might that we go. Soon as we wake up, wish we could live.
I like that black unity. Mm-hmm. I like, you know, I always like when I see a lot of black casts and models within the music videos. Not only that, in this one right here, this little screenshot, you can see she got different size and different skin tones and shapes and size, mm-hmm. shapes and sizes. So, you know, yeah. You know, some people like skinny, some people like thick, you know. Yeah.
Not only is it different shapes and sizes and skin tones as far as the black race is concerned.
Look at this. Look how it's going from light skin to dark. And then
not only that, look at their hair textures.
Oh, yeah. That's nice, too.
It's like, it's beautiful.
Different types of hair, skin, body shapes, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, so I think that's pretty dope. But look how it's going. Like, it's lit here mm-hmm. and then to dark. That is super dope. Oh, that's
right.
It's
really nice.
Okay, we're going to keep going, you guys.
Need you to stay up. It's almost eight. No time to waste. No time to waste.
I'm a patient, though.
Oh, yeah.
Thoughts on that video by Kelly Rowlands.
No, it was really nice, seriously. I love just the location itself. I love the fact that she incorporated beautiful black women, all shapes, sizes, complexions, tones, little black girl powers working up in there.
Shout out to all the
just beautiful
black women around the world.
The song itself is beautiful as well. It's something I can see myself listening to.
You gonna download that?
Absolutely. Okay. But it's just
so you're not downloading Cardi B? All right.
Maybe the instrumental for sure, but definitely not the full version. But Kelly, she did her thing, goodness. She looks beautiful as ever. Mm-hmm. It's just a nice song. I like it. It has nice little vibes to it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what do you think?
She was on her grown and sexy. I mean,
she
was showing a little bit.
Oh, you noticed that?
Oh, I noticed. Yeah, of course.
Okay, not like, now, honey.
Oh my goodness. But yeah, she was on her grown and sexy. I mean, she was showing a little bit.
You had a lot of emphasis, like grown and sexy. She definitely was. Yes, it? Kudos to Kelly because she did that.
Yeah, she was on her grown and sexy.
Okay, honey.
Oh, she's like what? I want to say 35, 40.
She had a baby too.
She had a baby. She don't look like she had a baby.
She sure don't.
But like I said, she's on her grown and sexy.
Okay.
And
moving on.
I'm weak. Okay. But like we said earlier in the video, the location is raw. It's absolutely. I want to do a photo shoot there. We should do a photo shoot there.
Mm-hmm. It's
beautiful. I'm not gonna play with her today. But basically, yeah, the whole video, the color of the video is good. I want to know who's the producer of it. I want to see. Of course, they're going to have more videos. So I want to kind of see who produced, not the song, but directed the video. Because that was a nice visual. It was pretty nice. I can't remember too many of Kelly Rowland's videos, but that one I'm going to remember. Automatically, I thought about the Destiny Child, like when I seen it. Like, I don't know why. I don't know. I just thought about Destiny Child.
I did
Child.
Not.
But it's good that, you know.
No, I did not.
It's. The hell? But it's. But it's good that, you know, after they split up and all that stuff, she still can do her
they
own.
They didn't split up. They just, part you know, ways. Did their own things. They still like each other. They still love each other. They just did their own things.
Yeah. Well, it's good to see that she's still producing songs
absolutely.
And music and videos and stuff like that. Because Beyonce's like, phew.
Yeah, don't get me wrong. Beyonce is queen for sure. She's amazing. But yeah. Kelly is amazing too.
Yeah.
And I like how she has her spotlight and her shine and she owns it. Yeah. And she delivered. And the video is beautiful.
Yeah, nice video. So, yeah. I mean, I think that's it unless you have anything else to add to the reactions.
No, not really. Just, I don't know. It just made me really remember that black is really beautiful. Don't matter what shape or size you are. Like, I'm light skin. You're dark, honey.
I'm light skin. Dark.
And we're both beautiful.
I'm just kidding.
But no, good job. Good job to both of them, honestly, because Playboi Carti clearly knew what he was doing
Cardi
with that
B.
Beat. He knew what he was doing with that beat. Just, yeah, them lyrics wasn't enough. But yeah.
So yeah. Yeah, let us know how you guys doing during this time. Let us know how we're doing on this new YouTube thing that we're doing since we've been shelter in place.
Mm-hmm.
It's new for us. I'm normally behind the cameras, now I'm in front of it, doing vlogs. Try to do them each and every day because I have time now. But maybe we got some more videos for you guys in the future. And Just let us know how we're doing. We don't know, you know. We don't know how we're doing unless we hear from you guys and see what, you know, what's going on.
Constructive criticism is fine.
Yeah.
We'll take it. We got tough skin.
Yeah. So, yeah, that's it. And thanks for watching.
Okay.
Hey, what's going on? You know what this...
You don't have an audio.
Hey, I'm so mad you did it like that.
I'm shaking.
You're going to edit that, right?
Yeah, you can edit it.
Because that's a no.
Right, make sure your audio numbers is going.
It says reading.
Make sure the numbers is going.
Are these the numbers?
No, like it says 1, 2, 3. It's after that. 6. Okay, your audio is going. So we're gonna get going. I'm not gonna start the vlog yet.
Go what? You're not gonna start the vlog.
Alright, so here we go. Woosa, woosa.
What is wrong with you?
Alright, I'm going. 3, 2. Are you laughing?
You're so cute.
Come I'm on. Trying to get ready.
I see. Okay.
I can't do this. She's gonna make me laugh.
Okay.
There you go.
Babe.
I'm trying to get ready.
Okay. I think this is hilarious.
It's funny. No, for real, we gotta be serious. I'm ready.
I'm trying.
I'm ready. Cause okay. I can go at any time, we can cut all the other stuff.
Okay. Just start.
Hi. How's it going, you guys? This is me, Jerry.
Do I introduce myself?
Huh?
Am I introducing myself?
Are you want me to introduce you?
Okay, but just go. Okay, come on.
Well, so I'm saying my name and you say your name, then I go on and do the introduction.
No.
Well, you can do part of the introduction with me,
no.
Too.
No.
Yes.
No. Come on, just do it.
Hi. Oh, my goodness.
That was cute. Oh, my God.
I'm serious. I'm trying to kill this thing. I gotta be natural, cause I
yeah, cause you cute.
Hey,
we have bloopers. This is gonna be funny, baby. You need to
I'm trying. Kidding. You need to get there. You laughing?
I'm trying.
Okay. Hey, you guys. This is me, Jerry. This is day 3 of me vlogging.